back to another episode of Roblox. Sorry, I cannot think of the game. That's pretty rare. But anyways, let's get on with the video. Okay, guys, so mainly what we're going to do is we're going to get some more money. Because we don't have much at all. So we're going to go catch some wild horses and yeah. So I'll just enjoy this little segment here. If you keep wondering if somebody understands, darling, I don't understand you. If you stay awake at night waiting for somebody, this horse looks like Blaze. Okay, hang on. Okay, guys, I fixed around with the stuff so I could see a little bit better with the game, just making it where I can see it a little bit better. Cinnamon Toast was getting on my nerves, so I had to put her up. I see a horse over there. Ooh, we got a sassy mare. I got a new horse, by the way. This is just like Blaze. I love this horse, but I'm going to sell her. Oh, what am I doing? There's a horse over here that I could perfectly go get. Don't mind me singing. I may do a video of me revealing my actual singing voice. So, yeah, that's gonna be pretty, pretty scary. But anyways, if you didn't know, I'm in choir at my school, so I can sing pretty well. Wow, this horse can go for actually a very long time. I'll bring y'all back when I'm done catching some horses. Okay, guys, we got done catching some wild horses. So now we're gonna speed back over there and... Somebody has some Robux. Look at that dapple purser on. Okay. Go to horse. Thank you. I may be in 900 now, so we made a little bit of money. We may breed this episode, we may not. I'm really looking for another female to breed. Don't know why my thing went up so high. This is a pretty horse. Palomino Mare. Looks like Blaze. Really is like Blaze. Does she have Blaze? No, she doesn't. Alright, she's the star of the show now. Anyways, that was pretty funny. Somebody got Blaze. Okay. Let me see my time on this horse, and I can breed her again. Or he could be bred. Oh, he's done in 4 minutes. Okay, bet. 23 hours. So I'm thinking of breeding Cinnamon Toast and my black stallion to see what I get. And I'm going to work on to get a lot of money, because I'm on 8,000, and that's not enough for what I like to do. So we're going to go to my island, and I'm going to show you my new horse that I got from a trade. I did have to trade Cowboy. I'm sorry, Sam. But I traded him. But it was for a good cost. I just wanted a Percheron that I could put coats on, and it's pretty easy to do it with a gray. So I edited my barn, and it's pretty blue, so it may hurt y'all's eyes, but it doesn't hurt mine. Okay, so we got Buck. We have Buck here, our Black Clyde, from one of our first videos. I think it was my first, second ever video. We got Onyx. Okay. And then we have our little gray Percheron here, which is Stormy. Beautiful. And I'm thinking of putting... Oh, I should rename... Is this a female? Okay, it's a female. So, I'm gonna name it... I'm gonna name it Dakota, and I'm gonna put her in this stall. So, Dakota I got from... not a trade, but something like special, so. Yeah. I'm gonna see if I could put any horses in here, cause. I have three Percherons. I'm pretty happy with myself. I'm going back to the Percheron family, cause if you didn't know, I got this one from breeding. He's sleeping right now. I'm so sorry about that. And then I got this one from a trade. His name is Bo. And then I got this one from a trade, which I had to sell Cowboy in. So, this is my newest Percheron. I love the Percherons in this game so much. And he is a sassy one, so... Anyways, that is our new horse, so I'm gonna go put him back. One's brother overdosed. One's already on his second wife. One's just better. And I'm gonna go buy halters for every single horse I have. So I'm gonna sell some money. So I need one. Hang on. Okay, I'm gonna put Stormtroopers. Look what I did to his tail. He's like, has a beautiful tail now. Hang on, I'm trying to click on this little camera action. Okay, but, okay, booty shot right here, but look at this. Look at his tail. Look at his tail. Beautiful. Okay, I'm gonna put his halter back on. Halter, did I say halter? And then I'm gonna put Daydreamer's halter back on. Okay. So, and that's one of my new horses. And then I have this little Clydesdale in here. And here that's one of my Clydesdales. It's a chestnut. I can't never get out of things. Like, for real. Stats. Okay, so I named this one Clementine, even though it's a boy. I just wanted it to be like that. So, we're gonna go buy some halters. And just, literally just have some fun. So, yeah. I'm trying to calm down. a little bit because something exciting happened, and I will zoom it in the video. But yeah, let's go to the breeding center to buy some hoppers. Okay, sometimes I love this game, sometimes I don't like this game. There's times where I hate it because I don't like, I want everything to go my way. I like when everything goes my way. Is this a pure black? No, it's not. Okay. I'm trying to say, if this is a pure black horse, like, why isn't that girl, like, getting it? Because you can never get a pure black horse on this game. But anyway, we're going to go to her shop. We're going to buy a couple halters. Okay, that's all I'm buying. Because I need to save a lot of money for bleating some ponies. Okay. So, I'm going to get... I'm going to follow gunpowder. I'm going to get gunpowder to follow. And I'm going to put this halter on him. So now he has a halter, which is baby blue. Look at his face. You can't really see it, but look at it. They add so much detail. Like, look at his coat. Like, I'll try to zoom in on his coat, but... Like, look at that. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Beautiful blue roan. But he's very, very slow, so... Okay, we're gonna get Bo out. Give him his halter. Halter. Mainly got all of the halters for no. I'm gonna ride her. Oh gosh, I hate this game sometimes because of my hands. They get sore and they don't want to do anything. Okay, we're gonna go in the 700s now because I need to buy like one more halter. Oh, it kills me. Okay, if you know. When I get a lot of money, I don't like to spend it. I like to save it up. So it kills me on this game to spend money. But it's worth it. It's light. So, yeah. I really like how Clementine turned out. And I have a dog named Clementine, so yeah. Back to a private island. Back to a private island. Only love can hurt like this. Only love can hurt like this. Oh my gosh. Clementine! He's all grown up! Oh my gosh! Oh my lord. Okay, hang on. We'll inspect that soon. We need to give Stormy his halter. Sorry, I didn't get Stormy out, so it's equipped to, Cinnamon Toast. Okay, put install. Okay, so let's see Clementine. Hello? If you don't see Lady Ranger, she has a horse like this named Clyde. And I'm going to rename this horse real quick. I'm going to name it... Perfect. His name is Dorito. So, let's go have some fun with him. He looks so good. I love how his pattern turned out really, really good. Oh my gosh, she's so tiny. Look at that stretch. Nice. I guess it felt good, so. Yay. I'm gonna go see if somebody could trade me for this. So. Bye, guys.